super excited because I haven't played this yet. I bought this about 6 months ago during the summer sale, and I've been waiting to have a chance to play it on stream. So I'm really excited because season 3 comes out in, what, like 3-4 days? Comes out on the 20th, and it starts with 2 episodes. I'm so excited. It looks so good. I'm so excited about the new character and Clem's growing up. Ah! It's the best Christmas present so far. This game adapts to the choices you make. Oh, I miss that. I miss that so much.
I left so many people that I loved behind.
Mm-hmm. Oh, hello. That was loud. Maybe I should tweet. I'm live.
So many that I can hardly remember them all.
Oh boy. Backstory.
But there are two. Just two that I can never forget.
Press A.
I thought I was done with them.
Push that. Hello?
But they're not done.
Ah, okay. Oh, Jesus. It showed the arrow key. On Wednesday, you got your first shiny. Nice! SOS method. Oh boy. Why is there a door in the middle of the woods? Walking Dead, why? That's what happens when you tweet while you're trying to play a game. It me, Glenn. Yee. We Michonne now. You're talking to your friend when it appeared. That's awesome. Ah, silly keyboard. Okay. At least now I can focus. I just wanted to tweet that I was live. Because I was trying to fix all my, my settings and stuff before I actually went live, and I forgot to do some stuff. Whoopsie. I love this music.
That's me.
Yeah. I don't like that it shows the arrows instead of, like, the keys, though, because that confuses me. Oh! Nice one, Michonne. Ooh, shiny Vulpix! Nice! I love Vulpix. I can't wait to get a Vulpix. Woo! A katana! What? Did that say F? Jesus, I am so out of practice. Died already twice, and it's like not even 5 minutes in. Okay. I got this now, hopefully. E. E. That's what that says. E. Eh bien, how's it going? You named it Snowy? That's adorable. That's a good name. Woo! Yeah. Down. Why was that down? That should have been up. Hello, hello, hello. Eee. Should I just keep multi-clicking everything? Oh god. No, 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 don't get off. Get off of me. Oh boy. Ooh, nice. Into the fire. Going fine? That's good to hear. That is always good to hear. That was he. So many button pressings. Boom. Yeah. Take it out, Michonne. Dang. You don't gotta do that. Key keeps looking at the new car. Really? Is that what you were talking about earlier when you said you weren't talking to me?
No, yeah.
Oh, goodness. As long as it's not our car, I'm happy. Yeah. Interesting. Yeah. Into the fire. Uh-oh. Did we get zombie children? Zambly. Gun. Huh. I like when they have you do the mundane tasks.
Some days I envy the dead.
God. His voice acting was good. Wow, it actually has me choose between pulling the trigger. I ain't gonna kill myself this early in the game.
You can actually kill yourself.
You can actually choose to pull the trigger.
That's dumb.
Jeez. I have a feeling if you choose to pull the trigger, this guy, like, stops you. Because they wouldn't let you choose death. I would think. You caught something at school? Aww. That's too bad. There's a lot going around right now. Like, someone at work recently was out for a couple days. He said his wife was still sick. Someone else said that she thinks she caught whatever he had. It's not fun. I like this song. It's pretty nice. The good news is your sore throat's gone. Nice. I have a perpetual sore throat, it feels like, but... but that's good to hear. Achievement unlocked for starting the first episode. Woohoo! Oh no, not a child! Oh god.
Fuck.
Michonne's backstory is so great.
Can't sleep anyway.
Feel so bad for her.
Rashid, come in.
Ugh, you're stuffy and coughing? That's horrible.
You there?
Like, even though it's not, like, really serious, you know? Sure. Stuffy and coughing is so frustrating.
Your shift isn't for another hour.
Couldn't sleep.
That's good. Having 2 weeks of sore throat. Ugh.
You holding up okay? Don't worry about you. You're not the easiest to read. Hard to tell how you really doing.
If I was playing this, like, TV Michonne, I would just stay silent the entire time.
This stuff you're dealing with, it's not gonna go away overnight. Just please tell me if, you know, if it gets as bad as it did.
Nice. I just need to keep busy.
Oak!
Yeah.
Oak!
Professor Oak?
Get down here, Michonne's taking your ship. Mm-hmm. 2 minutes!
Also, your wrist hurts. Aww. I hope you feel better, Jade.
It's not like those guys to be in a contact this long. Mm-hmm. We trade every time I come through. Same spot. Everything's just gone.
Oh, that's not fun.
Just doesn't make sense. Their boat is always anchored right on the dock.
Mm-hmm. They might have moved on. Left the area.
Not without telling us. They'd have left a message behind or something.
Maybe someone else got to that message first.
Maybe we can pass by again on our way back.
Yeah.
Listen.
Hear something.
You hear it?
Hello.
You hear it, right?
Hello.
It sounds like a woman's voice. Vanessa, is that you?
Mm-mm. I hear static.
I heard it, but at that point, I was like, eh. Now I hear static.
Michonne?
Again with the shortwave?
I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
See,
if they left, it was probably for good reason.
Then I
would want to get on a boat in the apocalypse. In a zombie apocalypse, I think a boat would be a pretty good place to be.
Hello?
They can't swim.
You heard it that time, right? She said help.
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
But
she's the world's best mom mug. That's great.
No, damn it. We're losing the signal. Look, if we don't start caring about the people that are out there, we're no better than the damn walkers.
I like this guy.
Or we'll find
that's kind of my philosophy, but...
trouble, Pete.
I mean it.
Not everyone deserves saving.
And what if I felt
that's
that
how Michonne would feel.
You should understand why I'm doing this. None of the others do. Not Birdo, not Sadiq. Especially not fucking Oak.
Peace.
I know there are people worth saving. Take over from you.
I don't remember, but the British...
I'm gonna turn the boat
I think it's around. This one. That's the rude gesture in British culture. I think this is fine. This is rude. Hello. Okay. Oh. Ah, I got it.
Who am I talking to?
Yay! Sam.
Anything?
I heard her. Barely.
I knew it!
Oh, this is a bad idea, Pete. You want to find more people? You're forgetting what people are like.
Whoa!
What the? Oh, bloody hell! Who's
that? Jeez.
Everyone okay?
Hello.
Berto! Sadiq!
Having fun?
What do we hit?
Why do you keep looking out there?
Berto! Hold the wheel steady. Take in those sails, now!
Oh boy. Oh boy. No! I don't want to get smacked with a sail. Ow!
Are you alright?
I just said I don't want to get smacked with a sail, Michonne.
Thanks for
What'd you
saving.
Do? You ran into the sail.
Jesus!
Ugh.
Oh,
come
get
on.
The jib under control!
Damn shortwave. You just had to take us in close, right into a fucking rock!
Hey, I've been sailing
a sail? I'll let him get hit by the sail.
Well, then what the hell was
Hello!
That?
Something else.
Thank you for the follow!
Something's going on. This place isn't
Big Slylock?
Nice.
Your
friends are gone, and whatever scared them off
Thank
is
you for the
bite
follow.
Us next. I told you this was a bad idea. Yeah.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not paranoia if you're right. We're stuck out here, nowhere to go.
Stop. We need to free the boat. That's our plan.
She's right.
Yeah.
All this talk isn't doing anything to get us out of here.
That girl on the shortwave. What if she's part of it?
Guys, pull it together.
Part of what?
Oh, so
they made a giant buildup under the water to snag boats. Just put a bunch of barrels underwater. Crazy man.
Show. What exactly did she say?
She said her name was Sam. I couldn't hear much else.
Michonne, take these. See if
I just heard,
we
need help.
Just...
I asked who she was, she says Sam.
I mean, I need to know what our options are.
Mm.
We just need to get ourselves moving again.
Yeah, that's the important thing. Movement is important. I have a flashlight and I have binoculars. There's a bunch of trees. I don't see anything in the water.
Not much to see out there.
Yeah. Flashlight. You're not gonna be able to see into the water using a flashlight, you doof. Let's see if we can help him with the sails.
Hey, Michonne, we could use a hand here.
Maybe gotta bleed the wind out of this sail.
Stand by what I said. Pete isn't cautious enough.
He's just an optimist.
Yeah,
you
a little bit.
Like, but we shouldn't be trying to find people. We should be staying the hell away
you
from them.
You should be trying to take care of the people you got. That's what I would argue.
You think this is an accident? Damn wind.
You're right saying in. This is a trap.
People do anything to survive these days.
Yeah.
To get their hands on a boat like this.
I wouldn't steal someone's
well, you think
boat.
You got it all figured out, don't you?
That's too dangerous.
Thanks. We can take it.
So there was something else over here. Oh. You can examine the rigging.
These things are ancient. No wonder they broke.
I like him just standing there. Binoculars. Oh, there's a buoy. Lots of birds. Kind of a land bridge kind of thing. There's another buoy. That's... oh, hi. A boat. An abandoned boat, by the looks of it.
See anything out there?
Looks like an old ferry.
Ferry, yeah.
Could be worth checking out. You know, extra parts, some food.
I doubt it on the food, but maybe some parts?
Maybe.
I don't know what kind of parts your sailboat needs, but... Plant.
I should start producing fruit.
One of these days. A bag of rice.
Need to find some food soon.
Nom nom nom. Bag of rice, bag of corn. I already used my flashlight to look. Look overboard.
Yeah, I know. Working.
Yeah, technically, if the owner of the boat's dead, it doesn't count as stealing. But I wouldn't take a boat with people on it.
Pete.
Find anything?
That would be.
Saw a ferry. Maroon near the shore.
A little too risky.
Might have what we need to fix this dam. Tiller lever shot and snapped in two.
The what?
Ooh.
Tiller lever.
I was gonna say, isn't that the thing that connects the wheel to the rudder?
Tell me what you need.
So you can steer. Okay. I don't know why I want to use the flashlight just on the water. Ooh.
There it is. Hey, Pete.
There's a boat.
Figured out what we're stuck on.
I thought I already used my flashlight there, but I guess it's on the other side.
At least it's not Rashid's boat.
How do I see that?
Hey, Michonne. Hope no one's still on that boat.
Yeah.
I don't want to die like that.
Oh,
sorry.
I wouldn't either.
I just seen a lot of bad shit go down.
You look like you have, buddy.
I don't want to see this fall apart, you know?
It's not the voice I would have expected from him.
Shreds.
It's not gonna fall apart.
Maybe you're right.
Try to calm him down.
Let's round up the crew.
Yeah, let's go to that ferry.
Sean and I will scout the ferry, see what we can find.
I didn't volunteer for this.
All right, so we're just gonna sit around waiting for you.
You wish. You've got work to do.
You didn't answer my question, though.
Here we go again.
Guys,
you three, catch the boat, pull her out of here, and lay anchor near the shoreline.
Got it.
Don't go anywhere. Stay near the boat and keep her safe.
Oh, okay. He wants me to wiggle fast. I see. Woo! Oh, yeah.
Don't let this turn into a rescue mission. Forget
his you friend. Shut up.
Best get the parts and get back here.
You trying to order me around?
No, that's not what I meant. We can't lose anyone else.
I can handle myself.
Put my slippers on.
Come on, let's get going.
Courtesy of Kippaden. Warm.
You ready?
I pulled my electric throw out of storage the other day. It was very nice. I sat with it this morning as I was on the computer. How's the weather around your guys' parts? It's getting pretty chilly around me here. Feels like it's always in like the 60s at our house. Bleh.
Sure is quiet out here, huh? Not a sound. Kind of peaceful in a way.
It would be, if you weren't talking so much.
Ouch. I can't tell if you're joking.
That tone did not sound like a joke. Oh, man.
You know, something's really been bothering me. I have to ask.
Do you?
What?
Do you have to ask?
Do you think this looks dumb?
Oh, what?
I don't know. Oak's been giving me shit about it. Says I look like a pirate.
I was just thinking he looks like a pirate.
Be honest.
I like it.
What does he know?
I knew you were all right. I think it ties the look together.
I like him.
I'd get you to loosen up sooner or later. You're always so serious.
Don't die. I don't want this guy to die.
Sure.
sure you have your reasons.
Not much to laugh about these days. Not that it ever stopped you.
Alright, you have to stick together sometimes.
Make it all okay? You know, when we first brought
I really like
board,
that.
I thought you decided to stick around. You didn't talk to anybody. I just assumed you'd take off the minute you got your strength back. Well, I keep expecting to wake up and find this dinghy gone, and you with it. But here you are. Haven't got sick of me yet.
What can I say? You're not terrible company.
Pete.
I'm flattered. When we met, you were... I mean, I saw what you were about to do. You haven't had it easy out there. I know you mostly keep it to yourself. I don't want to make you talk about it. Not unless you want to.
It's not being
alone. Yeah. Even if you don't thrust anyone. Nice Freudian typo, Jade.
The past has a way.
But yeah, even if you don't trust people,
can't stop moving.
Sometimes it's better to be in a group in situations like this.
Thinking too much.
Michonne, are you me?
You know,
things are quiet, you think too much?
I was just on my own, like you were.
Yeah. I found you in an RV, dude.
But after a while, I just...
Ah! Yep, I was waiting for that. I can do that. Woo! I was gonna say, they're not swimming. Oh boy. Oh, jeez. Good thing I sharpened that. No! No, Pete! Don't die, Pete! I was just starting to light, ew. Oh god. You know, Pirates of the Caribbean, this stuff? Gotta buy a bat. Oh no! I accidentally hit E instead of Q. What do you mean by things for it? Like ball and mitt and stuff, or? Oh gosh. Oh yay! He made it up on the rock. I like that zombie trying to climb the boat. Oh god! Get up! They're almost there! Okay.
That was almost us.
That was a little too close, Pete.
I should have kept my mouth shut, huh? I can't believe it. Jesus.
Yeah, I'm good with silence there. Oh, make a bat to fight zombies? Oh yeah. A bat, some nails, some barbed wire. Just be Negan.
I don't like this.
Oh man.
Might be someone who can tell us where everyone went. There's no sign of anyone. Just those fucking crows.
Crows.
They're probably all dead, Pete.
Yeah.
Know that. Well, unless we can find another boat.
Oh man.
Looks like we're stuck here. Looks abandoned. Doesn't mean it is though.
We'll figure something out.
Glad you're feeling so optimistic.
I don't know. I just escaped the jaws of death.
The ladder or the window.
Ladder. Let's stay in the light for a bit. Hey, it's a crab. We can eat the crab. I don't want to look at the walkers. What's that? A welded patch. A severed arm. Let's look at the severed arm. Jeez. You gotta be prepared. This is true. Mob Jack? What does that mean?
The Mob Jack.
The Mob Jack.
Someone took a lot of care to keep this ferry from listing.
Yeah.
Wonder where they are.
Examine?
Close quarters in there.
Yeah, I'm going up the ladder.
All right.
Let's see.
Let's hope this thing holds.
I like the...
Don't
the Jared rigging.
Thanks.
Oh, man. Yeah, Calvin's got a baseball bat in the closet. We've commented that that's for zombies before. Oh god. Yep! I knew that was gonna break. Oh boy.
Pete, hurry!
Come on, Pete! Oh, jeez. How is that zombie able to grab him? Zombies don't jump. Why are there so many achievements I'm getting? What's going on? Huh. Nice.
Seems like this place was someone's home for a while.
Yeah.
Do you think your friends came through here?
It's hard to be sure.
We should look around.
I mean, if they were on their own boat, why would they go to this? But... Anything? Nope.
Nothing but a hunk of old metal.
I'll take the... If that's a... Yeah, I was gonna say, I'll take that. Whack some people over the head with it. Why not? Look at... Okay. There we go. Let's see if we can open this door.
Locked. Nope.
If one of us can get our hand through here...
Oh god, that never works. Putting your hand through a door to open it is never good in the apocalypse.
This place isn't in great shape.
What broke the bench? Telltale Games, we give achievements for everything.
Maybe
anything and everything, yep.
We'll have to go through the cafe to get to the stairs.
You're just looking for Mr. Honeybars.
Always.
Why not? I mean, that sounds pretty delicious.
No!
Yeah.
Nice.
I like that duck painting. There's a tent.
I don't see anything. Doesn't mean there's nothing there, though.
Yeah.
The question is, which one of us wants to reach in there to open it?
You? It was your idea.
One of us has to do it, right? I mean, I'm sure we'd hear something if anything was on the other side.
Fine, I'll do it.
I'll do it.
You big baby.
Well, here goes nothing.
Be careful.
Oh, God. Oh, God. This never goes well. Hold S to reach in. Oh, God. See, I told you. This never goes well.
Need some help, Pete.
Oh god, who is that?
Ready when you are.
Q. Yeah. Oh god, it's squishy! Why would you open a door against something squishy? Oh god.
Come on.
Ugh. No. I'm scared.
What happened here?
I mean, I don't see anything too bad yet.
Oh, God.
Oh, okay. So there was a body against the door. Oh, jeez. Why are their hands tied?
Your friends.
No. They don't look like walkers.
Oh, why haven't they turned? It doesn't look like they have head injuries. Oh, there it is.
Whoever did this made sure they wouldn't come back.
Okay.
Your wrists are zip tied.
Yeah. That's like the first thing I noticed.
These people hadn't turned. They were executed.
Yeah.
Jesus.
I mean, I think I would use the term murdered more than executed, but no, same thing.
Be back soon.
Holly, when
you back? Oh God, flashbacks.
These are their kids. Vanessa and Rasheed were here.
If they left okay.
This behind, Michonne.
You okay? Not really.
Same look you had when... Okay. I'm not gonna push
you. Oh, man. Michonne just can't deal with anything with kids, and I don't blame her. Alright, we good. I ain't gonna lie and say I'm fine, but we okay.
I gotta hope they're still alive.
Yeah.
They made it off this thing.
Low. What's that sound? I hear a zombie. Oh, I see it. Oh, ew. Well then.
If we're gonna find anything in this boat, it'll be in here.
That's terrifying. I can't go anywhere else, okay. Yeah, I ain't gonna take the time to look at it. I'm just gonna put it out of its misery. Blech. Blech. You think?
Poor bastard.
Or half of one. Oh man.
What we saw up there. The execution of those people. What was done to that poor man? Who the fuck could have done
it? You got me beat.
It wasn't war. It wasn't even self-defense.
No one else did this to them. They did it to each other. I've seen it before. This world changes the best of us.
Wow.
Sometimes for the worst.
Not like this.
I don't read the comics, so I'm not completely up on what's been going on. Before this, but I know,
we don't know what's in there.
There's a time period where Michonne just, like, goes off on her own, and I know that's what this is supposed to represent. This is supposed to be an explanation of where she went.
What do you see?
There's a duffel bag.
Hey.
Looks like it's in good shape.
Yeah.
Any sign of people?
I don't see anyone.
I don't know, I seem to remember the last time I saw a duffel bag like this, there was a head in it. Oh no, that was a bowling bag. Close enough, though. Same general shape. Oh, dang, antibiotics.
Makes no sense.
I know, but damn. We can really use this stuff.
I don't know if it's a trap, if it's a drop.
Bunch of medicine.
Where'd all this stuff come from?
Oh, man. Ammo, magazines. Those kids' books? No. As peaches.
Oh my god. Mary Lily's peaches and beans. God, I used to have these
peaches and beans?
Breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
What?
Drove my mom crazy.
What?
That sounds disgusting. What are you doing?
Oh, watching.
Cigarettes.
Playing Walking Dead.
That sounds finally disgusting. Just got
I know. I don't know. Michonne was happy about them. She's like, oh my god. I used to eat these for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Drive my mom crazy. I don't know if it's a drop. If it's a trap. I feel like it's one of those two things, though. Honestly. Hundreds.
Money's still here.
No use to anyone now.
Yeah. What's that? Ooh, jar of candy.
Ooh, piece of candy.
I'll put that in the duffel.
One of those in years.
Who said I was gonna share?
The fact that I can put it in the duffel makes it seem like we're gonna take the duffel. Can we take the cigarettes out?
All just lying here, waiting for us.
Yeah, that's why I think it's a trap.
Just leave it.
It feels like a trap!
Like a trap.
Thank you, Michonne! What do you think, Calvin? You come across a boat with a whole bunch of dead people on it, and there's a duffel bag in perfect condition with, like, medicine, food, ammo. What do you think upon finding this? On a boat full of dead people who were clearly murdered.
Pretty sure it's a trap.
Yeah.
You think candy bars are just gonna magically pour out of there?
Yep.
So wait, what happened? Like,
never hurts to try.
You didn't touch it, or like what?
In this?
Like, where's this duffel bag?
Or... Right here.
Oh, wait, so you're just not touching it?
Just on the counter. I mean, I've touched it. I put a thing of candy in there, but... this guy's saying we should take it.
Poke it with the stick.
No, we already opened it.
Oh.
That's why I was able to tell you what was in it. Silly.
Well, I mean...
I'm just gonna keep... I just wanna keep kicking the vending machine.
I mean, if it's a trap, you're already screwed, so...
I mean, a little, yeah. Fruit beverage.
Another one of these.
Cutlets.
Is that like a... Oh, hello, there's someone in the locker.
Got him.
There's a walker in the locker. I'm sure. Santos and Logan. Nice names. Oh god. Stab the locker. I don't know, what if it's the kid?
Oh, shit.
Hello. Back up. It is a kid. But
back
up. He more looks like a teenager.
That's not a kid, that's a teen.
Close enough. Oh!
What's going on?
This girl.
Who the hell are you people?
Wasn't she the what?
Kid, just tell me now.
Calm down. We're not here to hurt anyone.
Neither are we.
Yeah, that's why you have a gun pointed at me.
Neither are we. Is that why you fired a gunshot? Right?
Can you hear through my headphones, or were you watching?
I was watching.
Okay. Oh,
I don't
want
to do this, but we need that stuff. So just back up.
Take it. It's yours.
Yeah, if it's yours, take it. Oh, god. Yeah, your shot drew them to us, you idiot. Ah, dumb kids. Yeah, slow-mo, though. EQE. I can do that. Ooh, nice. Yeah, CQC. Snake, try to remember the basics of CQC. Oh, hello. That's terrifying. Oh my god. Oh, Michonne's the best. Yeah! Ah! All right. Woo! Yeah.
Hey! Stop her!
Yeah. Oh, Jesus. Hello.
Hey, stay put.
Who are you, lady?
Randall!
Shit. Who's Randall? What? Oh, hello. That's
like you caught our thieves.
That's a bunch of people.
You.
Oh?
Man, you gotta be kidding me. And you've got help this time.
So it was a trap for them?
Thought you were a solo act. Guess we had you figured wrong.
We're not with her.
What?
We didn't have anything to do with this.
This is a misunderstanding.
Oh! Thanks, subtitles. Hey, Geeky! Yes, this is my first time playing the Michonne one.
Damn.
I like the story. I like these characters.
I know Sam here didn't do all this.
So you're the girl from the radio.
Under the boat.
Oh boy.
Be careful. These new ones aren't.
That's right, we're not.
We'll take them to Norma.
Norma. Hey.
They try anything. Shoot them.
There's the zip ties. I think we know who killed the people on the boat. I think it was these guys. That was a trap set to try to catch Sam and her little accomplice.
Let's see.
All right. I was right. Machete.
Any bites, rashes, coughing?
No, they're clean.
You know we're gonna need those weapons back.
Hello.
Don't worry. You'll get them back once we've cleared all this
Bullshit.
Up. Watch it, girl.
This is Frederick.
You're in deep enough already. You know, if I had
my name's Frederick.
I'd just dump you over the side.
That's his voice.
See how well you swim with your hands tied behind your back.
God, hello. Talk to me. Norma's maybe I can get him to listen to reason. He doesn't seem like the most reasonable guy.
No.
Talk to this asshole.
No, this guy.
Cut the chatter. You speak when spoken to, understand? All right.
Oh.
Yeah. Whoa, that color.
Yeah, that effect was pretty nice.
It's okay. You can tell me.
No harm in telling him my name.
Yeah, I was gonna say, like,
now that the
pleasantries
are behind us, let's talk about what you did.
Oh, we didn't take anything from you.
Shut.
I think you did.
I'm talking to your cohort.
Oh boy.
Bet we're not the only ones you stole it from.
She's the one you should be talking to.
But you're so much more interesting.
Why, thank you. Yeah, because I had a machete.
You handle those walkers back there. How are you against something that can actually fight back?
Oh, Jesus.
Plenty sharp. You take good care of this blade.
Nah, machete's not really my thing.
You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you? Mother? Father?
Oh.
Couple sisters?
As in, like, you're carrying the people with you. In the memory.
You?
Wow.
Oh, man.
Why the laugh?
That in a million years. So you.
You can't laugh at the fact that someone lost kids.
Wonder you're all stoked.
Jesus Christ.
The hell. We all lose people.
You better back the fuck off.
Woo! Sounds like I hit a nerve.
Don't feel bad.
I'm a lot like you.
No shame in that.
I love the voice acting in Telltale. Oh, nice angle. Oh, look at that. Look at that indeed. It's a boat community. I love it. That's awesome.
Doubt you got a good look last time you were here. Too busy stealing from us to appreciate our little community.
Like, we weren't here.
A second thought. Folks you fucked over?
It wasn't us.
We haven't been here before.
Save it for Norma.
I'm really curious about this Norma. She's the sister. Is it the fat lady that they just showed? Why'd you throw it away? Perfectly good blindfold. Oh, man.
Zachary, thank God.
I mean, that's actually a pretty bad trap if they weren't watching it well enough to know that we came in separately.
Thanks. I'll get this back to the sick bed.
I read the subtitles as the sick baby, and I was like, whoa, what? They stole medicine from a baby? Or bandage wrap, yeah.
Randall, what's all this? I hope I'd never see you again, Samantha.
Norma, I'm
not a word.
Yeah, it is. Oh boy.
Fairy, along with this.
Oh, okay, so it wasn't a trap. It was what
one there.
They had already stolen.
Shown?
And they
He's
were
the one to watch out
for some reason on the ferry, okay. Knowing how this That's ends true. Makes you want to beat these guys up even more? Well, now I'm curious.
You don't believe me? I've never been wrong about something like this.
I got nothing against you people.
Good. That'll make this easy. Randall, escort these ladies to the storeroom. Find somewhere comfortable for the other two.
What? That's my brother!
Yeah. You can tell from the picture.
You got this under control?
They have the same... eyebrows.
Sam,
in
Greg,
a weird way.
You'll be okay.
I've been waiting to hear this kid's name. Sam and Greg. Alright. I can't stop picking at my nails. I know I need to. Hey, Vapros, how's it going? Welcome to Strem. Hi. You silly.
Where are they taking Pete?
Don't you worry about him.
What about Greg?
Don't you worry about him.
Looks a bit empty, doesn't it? Like something's missing. Luckily,
Buffles.
My sister's good at getting answers. She'll find out what you did with the rest of it.
Oh boy.
And if she doesn't, the two of us are gonna have ourselves a talk.
I'm not gonna let you do this.
Keep an eye on her. She's got a knack to start trouble.
Good to know.
Anything goes down and I'm blaming you. And you don't want that. Trust me.
Yeah, nothing's gonna happen
down here.
See that it doesn't.
I ain't gonna start no trouble.
I'd say make yourself
I got a whole community. Probably not gonna happen. Yeah, considering you zip-tied us so that we can't even sit down.
You're gonna hurt Greg.
Oh, you know they are.
These people. You don't know what they're capable of.
Yeah. I don't know what you're capable of.
Give up.
You have a
never
headache.
Come from now work.
I had to shovel a foot of snow. Ugh.
Oh, no,
I'm glad we
don't
get snow.
Right?
Is Norma right? Did you steal those supplies?
Well, I didn't steal the duffel bag, if that's what you're asking.
That does not answer the question, Sam. Did you steal their supplies? Well, I didn't steal the duffel bag.
So sorry.
That doesn't mean anything.
I was just trying to protect my family. That's all. I never thought they'd go back to the ferry. I didn't know. It's not gonna be okay.
What the hell is going on here?
I just wanted to use the radio to reach people. I never expected that Randall would show up there. Not after...
Okay.
Ties are too tight. You see anything we can cut them with? Anything with a sharp edge.
Cigarettes, duffel bags. Sam. Life vests. That's always fun. I don't see nothing with a sharp edge.
Hey, Sam.
Nearly got hit by a tornado an hour ago? Oh my god.
We gotta find something.
Hope everything's alright, Geeky. I remember tornado scares. They're not fun.
Mob Jack, like the fairy.
Mm-mm.
These must have come from there. Someone really loves their cigs. Same brand that was in the duffel.
Well, yeah, because the duffel bag this came from here.
How should I know?
Now, that sounds a little defensive, girl. Come on. See? Nothing useful.
One of the mob jets first aid kits.
Yep.
This is why there was nothing left on that ferry.
Yep.
It's all here.
Pretty obvious. Oh god. Why is she seeing those again? Oh, they're actually there. That's why. Or is she Shock. Just no? Nope. Chompy. That's cute. Chompy. Oh! Oh! Jesus. No. Nope. No. No. Go away.
What's going on?
Go away, ghost children. I don't have time for this right now.
Do you need help? Is there something that I can do?
Very
weird.
Shut up, Sam. You're not any more normal. You're not any better than me. He needs to try the division while it's free this weekend.
Awesome.
There you go. He heard.
Come on.
If you want to get out of this, I need you to tell me the truth.
Yeah. I need to actually know what's going on, Sam. I guess, did your brother steal it?
That was another group. We traded with them sometimes. Randall killed them all. Everyone. Even the kids. He with his whole crew.
Mm-hmm.
And he just... murdered them.
Why would you ever go back to the ferry?
The radio. It was our only chance to reach outside help.
Okay.
That worked out well, didn't it?
So why was there a duffel bag on the ferry?
And they took what was left. That's why this stuff is here.
That's what they do. They think they own everything on the water. Whatever they find, they take. And if you put up a fight...
Interesting.
Well, you know what happens. They just... It's nothing to them.
So, it's not my problem.
It is your problem.
Why?
If there's anyone out there that you care about, don't tell these people a thing. Someone's coming back.
Why is it my problem?
The pipe's loose. Just a little more and I can get free. We have to get out of here.
Think about what you're doing. We need a plan.
This is my plan.
Yeah, to get free while locked in the storage room and not be able to go anywhere. Oh, man.
This is our chance. Whoever comes through that door, we jump them. We can do this together. It's now or never.
The time's not right. I'll get us out of here, but not like this. Just wait and follow my lead.
Violence okay. doesn't I'm resolve situations like this. Not like this, unfortunately.
Wyatt down here.
I told you nothing would happen.
I was ready for a fight. Nice work. Kept it together. Which is good, because Norma wants to talk to you.
Yeah.
Nothing but a friendly word. Come on now. I promise.
What about Greg?
Well, that's what Norma wants to talk to you about.
Oh boy. I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick. I think this is a good time. Don't know if I'll get the same ending as the playthrough you saw, but you kind of hope I don't. Well, it's a good thing I like to play these games through multiple times. Ooh, my computer is hot.
So, Michonne.
Yes. That's my name.
That's a great name. Norma. I always wanted to be a Veronica or Gwendolyn when I was a girl, but I've made my peace with it, I suppose. You're lucky, though. You got a name people remember.
Michonne.
Michonne.
Michonne?
Damn, that's good. A nice, strong name.
Well, it's not so bad.
Eh, who knows? A new world. Maybe the name will make a comeback. I'm sorry about all this, but I just want to talk, that's all.
I like people who have a sense of humor.
Sure. Once I get to know you better. I know
why. Okay, fine.
Try to consider things from my perspective. Everything points to you stealing from me, from my people. Puts you and I on opposite sides of the fence.
If
that's not how you see it, enlighten me. Help me understand.
Sure.
All goes well. I'd be happy to remove them for you.
You want to know me? Let's talk.
That's what I like to hear. You're gonna help me get to the bottom of things.
I don't know if I can. I don't know anything.
You do that, and you get to go home. Gone. Consider it a peace offering.
Sure.
There you go. So tell me, you and Samantha, how long you all been together?
About.
Before, but then you might have been.
That was before. About 2 hours.
I just met Sam today.
Really? And what brought you to that ferry? Seems awfully strange you just stumble on it, out there in the middle of the water. It's just a little difficult to wrap my head around.
Pete and I picked up a signal on the shortwave. It was coming from the ferry.
Yeah.
Hey, Zachary.
Yeah?
Get Janie to take a crew on down to the mob jack. See if anyone else picked up on this signal. Bring anyone they find back here.
But how many people do you think are in the vicinity?
We'll take care of them.
With the shortwave radio. Come on.
Are there others? I need to know who's with you. Can't act on incomplete information.
No, just me and Pete. Nobody else.
That's interesting.
People who think you're lying get angry. I like that.
The reason you're still sitting here is because I've decided to let you tell me your side of things. I suggest you stop fucking around.
Hey.
Otherwise, this is gonna stop being so pleasant.
So this is the real normal, huh?
It is now.
Silly.
Look, I don't mean to lose my temper. From your side, I'm sure this looks bad. I get that. But there's more to this than you realize.
From my side, all I see is someone stole from you. I don't know who it was, but it wasn't me.
That girl is a natural born liar. She's good. I'll bet she laid it on thick. Said it was all her fault. She's sorry, and won't you please help her escape big bad Norma?
Not really.
Am I getting warm?
But
wouldn't be the first time she fed that line to somebody.
She hasn't said anything like that.
She will. She's lied to us before, stolen from us before. Mm-hmm. You can see why I might be just a tad frustrated. I mean, I let her go. No consequences.
I don't see how this is my problem.
You're sitting in this chair in front of me because she made it your problem. That's what she does, drags people down. But that's why I'm talking to you instead of her.
You're kind of the ones that made it my problem. You're the ones who took me to your boat community.
Everyone deserves a second chance, I believe that. But never a third. Most people will take advantage if you let them.
What about those people on the ferry? Children, whole families, executed. How many chances did they get?
No, we didn't do that. Scavengers killed those children, their families, everyone. Then they took over. So Randall went down there, gave those murderers justice, made sure they'd never kill again. That's what we do here, protect people.
It's hard to know who to believe.
Bring folks in, see that they're fed, clothed, looked after.
I mean, that is pretty generous.
Take from them the salvage.
We need the same things anybody does.
But
we pool our resources, we survive. I'm not telling you anything you don't know.
I mean, on paper it sounds all right.
No more beating around the bush.
But in practice, I'm sure it's a lot more sinister.
What?
You say you weren't with those kids, but Randall caught you with them.
Yeah, because I heard them on a shortwave.
But there's still much more missing.
Really?
So, where is the rest of it?
I don't know.
And ammunition, handguns, and a couple of rifles.
That's all there was.
Well, it didn't just disappear, did it?
I don't know.
Bring in the kid.
What are you doing?
Oh, no.
Here's how this is gonna work.
Oh, no.
I know he's not gonna talk to me. His sisters probably fill his head with all kinds of stories.
Oh, no.
So you'll be asking the questions.
What?
Let go of me! I guess being a pain in the ass runs in the family.
Greg, is it? We're just gonna do a little fact checking. Greg, see if your story squares up.
There's no way I'm talking to you after what your brother did.
Ow!
Shit, Randall! Fuck you!
Come on, Randall. Don't go for the head.
Mind asking Greg what I asked you?
Victim gets all fuzzy.
Go on now. Ask him.
How long have we been together?
A long time. We're old family friends.
That's not how Michonne told it. She said you just met.
Someone's full of shit.
He's just scared. Leave him be.
The kid's alive.
Greg will remember what?
Okay, let's try.
What are they saying?
Michonne, the one about your people. You remember, don't you?
She wanted to know how many of us are out there.
There are. There's more of us. Lots more.
Oh my God, this kid.
That's disappointing. She said it was.
I don't care if it's true. If it's true, you don't tell them.
Randall,
and you don't lie about that.
Tell you whatever you want.
Aim that at me. I dare you.
How would I dare you?
I just shoot him.
I don't care. He's an idiot. He's gonna die sooner or later. Pretty obviously.
Randall, I think you made your point. Get a towel, Zachary.
Leave him alone, okay? It's just a kid.
Throw him a pity party when we're done. Get the fucking towel.
He lying again?
About what?
Try to extend my goddamn hospitality.
I ain't saying nothing.
This is the thanks I get.
Ow.
God damn it, for fuck's sake.
I like this guy. I like this guy.
Norma, please, okay, this isn't working. You're not gonna get what you want this what way. Would you
it's not. They're not.
Pat on the head and a lollipop.
He's got a point, Randall. You took it too far. Like you always do.
People need a firm hand. You're not going to get him in line by being soft.
You're also not going to get people in line by kicking them in the stomach.
Randall, we're not going to get what we need your way. Zachary and I will figure this out. You go below and get the other fella. You make quite the pair of liars. This world just depresses the hell out of me. Zachary, a word or private.
Oh man. Really, Greg?
Okay.
Really? No. I'm not okay.
Are they done with
stupid teenager?
Or is it gonna get worse? My guess is it's gonna get worse.
Jeez.
Keep it together, Greg.
What do you think I'm doing?
Not keeping it together.
I can't believe I pissed myself. Seriously. My little brothers can see me now. I've never done that.
You like Zach too? Good.
Never.
I've never. Like I'm glad.
Afraid.
I've seen people do a lot worse.
Yeah.
Yeah. But not me. I knew about the rotters. I mean, I fought them before, killed them. It's bad.
Rotters?
People
really?
Are worse, aren't they? I didn't know it was this bad. They know what they're doing. They just don't care.
Not everyone is like these people. I've met others. Folks who don't kill unless they have to.
I wish they were here. I don't know. The thing is I say that about people, but people, family, they're the only reason to live.
What if you don't even have that?
Yeah.
I left them behind.
You hate Greg and Sam? I kind of hate them right now. They're both idiots.
You lie to yourself to live, so you keep going. But when you stop...
This isn't something you lie about, Greg. Hey!
Michonne! What did they do to you?
Just
kick me in the stomach. It's alright. Oh,
hey, Sam?
I haven't seen her.
Shit.
How are we playing this?
Yeah, Michonne.
How are we playing this?
I'm all ears. Any day now.
No matter what, they're gonna hurt you.
Pretty much.
That's the least helpful advice I've ever heard.
Take care of this.
I don't know.
Come on.
Oh, Pete!
Zachary?
I don't want to leave Pete alone! I like him.
I just have a few questions.
As long as he answers the same as me.
I know just where to put you.
Oh boy.
What the hell? Jonas! Haven't you got a patient that needs you? No, you can't just barge in here!
Huh? Mm-hmm. What's up, this guy? You can't just barge in here.
See, what? Not everyone here lives in squalor. Jonas and Zachary had the nicest room on the ship. The good doctor deserves it. Gosh, he just works so hard.
Yeah, I'm sure.
What is it you do, Zachary? Huh? Besides fuck Jonas.
Okay, fine, Randall, that's let's right. just...
You do nothing. You cower, and you whine because you don't have the balls to do things that need doing around here.
This is how you treat your own...
I thought I saw two guys kissing in the background when they...
Whatever you're gonna do, Randall...
No,
brought the boat in. I wonder if it was them.
Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep.
Here. What?
Go on. Get them talking.
What? Go ahead, Zachary. Shoot me in the foot.
The bags with the ammo.
Hey, shouldn't keep your finger on the trigger.
Don't tell me how to hold a fucking gun.
I don't know, Zachary. Maybe she does know better than you.
Please, no one has to get hurt here.
Just because Randall's an asshole.
Hey.
That's trigger discipline, though.
Zachary.
I'm not like him.
Prove it.
I don't think she's taking you very seriously. Come on.
I love that. Prove it.
Now, that's it.
I don't know.
Careful. Don't get too close to her now.
Please. We all need to calm down.
Hey, okay.
If I knew where your ammo was, I would tell you.
I...
Hey! Who's in charge?
No.
You or her?
This poor guy.
Huh?
Uh-oh.
You want answers? Talk to me.
Oh, jeez.
Stop!
Broken mirror. Oh god, someone's gonna die.
Sam!
Greg, don't! It's okay.
You think this is okay?
We don't have to be enemies. You don't have to do this.
No, last chance, Zachary!
Oh, why do I feel like someone's gonna die?
Do something!
Oh god.
Stop!
Yep.
Zachary, now who's taking things too far? What?
I did.
Outside.
Randall! Oh, right in the stomach.
Sam.
Yep.
Oh, we have to get out of these! We have to help them!
I mean...
Sam.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Cut your zip ties on the broken mirror. There you go.
We need to lay him down.
Oh, man.
I'll find something to stop the bleeding.
It's gonna be okay, Greg.
I don't think it is.
Yeah, I don't think it is either. Pick up the shirt.
Please,
use shirt. Come on. Come on, click.
Come on, Greg. Come on, don't do this. Please. Don't do this. Think of Alex. You're his hero. What will he do without you?
Yeah, I like Zach. I actually could just feel bad for him, though. He's getting yelled at by, like, five different people. No, four. There's only four people in the room. But he's getting yelled at by four different people. He doesn't know who to believe.
He's gone.
Wow. I don't know. He did just kill the stupidest person I've met so far in this game. I kind of like that. No, just let her cry on his face.
It happens fast. We don't have a lot of time.
Let her just cry on his face. I'm okay with this.
I'm gonna need your help.
Who's Greg? I don't know anybody by that name.
Wasn't that the guy who just died?
Yes.
Are you just messing with me?
Yes, because he's useless.
Whoosh. It just went right over my head.
I love you.
We need to take care of this. End it.
Greg and Sam were like those kids that would tell you they stole cookies when they did. What? Oh god! Greg, I have a feeling one of those is supposed to be negative, but... Like, I get the feeling, like... These are the kids that would tell you they didn't steal the cookies when they have chocolate smeared around their mouth. And crumbs on their like their shirt collar, you know.
Yeah, it's not us.
The cookies smear themselves on our face.
Like, it's not us. Licks the crumbs off. Yeah. Stab him. And now she has her brother's blood on his on her face. How did that not kill him? Jesus Christ, Michonne, you suck with the screwdriver. Clementine kills zombies better than you. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Hello? Oh, you got your bat.
Boom.
Yeah!
Get the gun!
Hey!
Shoot him!
Don't you shoot him.
Shoot him.
What happened to him?
You fucking shot him!
I didn't mean to.
Do you think that matters? You killed
None of these people have trigger discipline.
They don't.
I swear, okay? I swear.
Stab him to death!
Stab him with the gun!
Sam, just, put the gun down.
Just put the gun down. No one else needs
Calm
shot.
Down, Sam.
Please.
One idiot down, one to go, yeah. Oh, God.
I mean it, Michonne.
You don't deserve to get revenge.
Q.
Karma's a bee. Yep.
I would knock her out right now. I would hit her on the back of the head like they do.
Get your finger off the trigger. Did you learn nothing?
Bang. I don't like these characters. They kind of suck.
What's all that weird whispery in the background? What? What? Eh? No. No next time.
Dragon Ball Z.
There we go. Tab.
Demons, honey.
No.
What?
No.
What's happening?
It's showing me a next time, and I don't want the next time. I don't like the next times. Thank you. I tried that no. It just resumes.
Close your eyes.
I mean, I can do main menu and go to...
Did it save, though?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Usually it does. I don't know.
That's dumb. They make you... They try to tease you. You gotta watch it.
I don't wanna.
They close your eyes.
Key, go get and try the division.
Put the internets.
Put the internets. He doesn't want to take all the internet so that I can't stream well.
Yeah.
I have zero drop frames, though.
Let's keep it that way.
Yeah.
That's what you do.
You don't know what I can do.
Nice. So more than 2/3 of players chose to lower the gun. Almost 3/4 of players went up the ladder, of course. Yeah, spoilers, Telltale, forcing people to watch the next times. Like, I get it when you're just playing, like, when the episode just comes out and you have to wait a few months for the next one. But I'm playing just continuously. I have the whole game. I don't need to be seen, I don't need to be shown next time. I'm about to get to the next time. Make all the frames draw. All the frames drop the base. Wow. 42.6% of players decided to not try to take out Randall in the storeroom. That's pretty good. That's a lot more evenly split than I expected. Share the blame with Greg. Is that what I did? Those choices didn't seem to be going in many places. I don't understand. Is it because I said he was scared? It's and I didn't, like, straight up say he's lying? Or, I don't know. 83% of people didn't want Zach to die, so that's nice.
They make you watch the credits?
Yes. Okay. Oh.